You know it.
Yeah. Nice fish. And right now, this time of year, we're fishing a lot of cabbage beds, a lot of deep sand drop-offs.
Oh, I got a big one over here too.
What's that? Oh, that's a big follow. Oh, that's his fish.
I didn't see you guys turn around.
We're trying to run baits right over the top of cabbage and get them to come up. We're using a lot of topwater baits at this time too.
Nice fish.
Oh, yes. Good one.
And now you watch the banjo do its thing.
Nice fish, like a low 40s inch fish.
Yeah.
Beautiful. We're fishing a lot of large basins where fish could be scattered amongst it.
She's got cool long stripes on her.
Mm-hmm. Pretty looking fish.
And we're just kind of working our way in, taking our time and picking them off one by one.
There she got it, she got it, she ate it.
Yeah.
Yes, nice fish, nice fish. This time of year, we're starting to get a lot of heavy pike.
She got underneath that boat. She's not ready yet.
Earlier in the season, we'll catch big pike too, but they might not be as fat and around.
It's like a big old log laying out there.
Now we're starting to get pike that's got girth 17, 18, 19, maybe even 20 inches around, you know, the odd fish.
Oh yeah, we got her.
This might be a fishy fish here.
That's nice. Thick back.
40 plus, huh?
I'd say probably 42-ish, yeah. Nice thick back on her.